Hallo Leute, herzlich willkommen to another special episode. Our topic for today is Farben, which means colors. So I'm just gonna repeat the, I'm gonna say the color in English and then German. And then after I'm gonna repeat all of them just in German. I'll repeat German and English and leave a little gap so you can repeat after me because speaking makes you learn a lot faster. So, we have red, which is rot, yellow, gelb, orange, orange, green, grün. Then you have light green, which is hellgrün, dark green, dunkelgrün. Then we have blue, which is blau, light blue, hellblau, dark blue, dunkelblau. Then we have purple, which is lila, and violet, which is violett. We have black, which is schwarz, white, weiß, brown, braun, gray, grau, and pink. You could say pink or you could say rosa. So I'm going to repeat them again a little slower and leave a gap in between for you to repeat them immediately. So red, rot, yellow, gelb, orange, orange, green, grün, light green, hellgrün, dark green, dunkelgrün. Then we have blue, which is blau, light blue, hellblau, dark blue, dunkelblau, purple, lila, violet, violett, black, schwarz, white, weiß, brown, braun, gray, grau, and pink, which you can also say pink oder rosa. Rosa is more a softer pink. I'm gonna write all of that in the description box below, so you can copy it. Write in the comments and let me know what your favorite color is, of course, in German. And how to say my favorite color is. Meine Lieblingsfarbe ist. Meine Lieblingsfarbe ist. So I'm going to write that phrase there too, so you can write the whole sentence. Meine Lieblingsfarbe ist. And then leave your favorite color. Thank you for watching and see you in the next videos. Don't forget to subscribe and check out my other social media accounts. Thank you!